My name is Joel Fuller. I live 627 Rutherford Avenue, Northwest. Yes, I think your teachers deserve a pay raise.
Would you be willing to have an increase in taxes to pay for this pay raise?
Yes, indeed so. I don't know of any other way to get revenue less than an increase in taxes. Yes, I'm glad.
You believe we could hold good teachers better with a system such as this?
I do. Yes, indeed I do.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. I think the teachers deserve a pay raise, and personally, I would give more money for it.
Go along with the tax increase to pay for it.
Yes, I think our children's welfare and education is well worth any taxes we have to pay for it.
My name is Thomas E. Pillerman, and I live at 1125 Washington Avenue.
What is your opinion of a teacher pay raise for the city?
I think you should have a pay raise by all means.
Would you be willing to support it, an increase in taxes to pay for this?
Well, I don't see any other alternative.
You believe we'd have better luck keeping teachers on the city?
I certainly do.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I better not. I'm not in favor of calls, boy.
We want those sides. Sure, trying over 1018 2nd Street Southwest.
How do you feel about a teacher pay raise proposed for Ronald?
I think anybody's got patience enough to teach themselves as soon as they can get.
Would you be willing to tax raise?
Sure, but I have no children. I don't have any interest in the school. Probably I think they deserve a raise. I don't take any interest in that kind of stuff because I have no children, but they certainly, in my opinion, deserve a raise.
Thank you, sir.
My name is Mrs. Daniel, and I think it's a very good thing for the teachers to receive a pay increase.
And your address, please?
I live on Bridal Lane in Sugarloaf Estates.
Do you believe the city would go along with the increase in taxes to pay for this pay increase?
Well, I wouldn't want to comment on that.
Would you personally go along with it?
Well, I'd have to think about it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.